my channel having fun with Nina today นะคะ we are in informative ในหัวหิน again part 3ค่ะ so today we have plan for go interview about visa for make visa and Thai fresh market and big food court in Soi 88นะคะ and hospital too here have a big hospital public hospital anda private like a private hospital you pay extra money นะคะ so okay ค่ะ today let's come with me let's go to kitchen ค่ะ let's go okay สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
now we are Anna visa service นะคะ so we stay with the owner now นะคะพี่ Anna right
yes
พี่ Anna say the name shop นะคะ so what's the name of the shop here?
My business.
What
the name? Yeah. The name of my business is Anna Visa Service. Correct. Yes.
Okay. The what service do you offer here?
I want to say overwide world. We helping the people that need to be apply like visa to go outside the country.
Uh-huh.
And like tourist visa, married visa, fiance visa, uh-huh. or even you know move. To another
in and
country.
Out.
Yeah, in and out, and also inside the country, we have retirement visa, to retirement visa,
married
extension,
visa.
And married visa, family visa, and education visa, and then if you want to open the business, we do have some guide and information can help follow all the setup, everything. Yes.
Work permit เหรอคะ you mean work permit
yes we can help I mean they have to have their information in illegal like we not just like open for them but when they have kind of thing so we have guide along you know this step kind of thing like that so to give them information
I'm more of a consulting
yes consulting and also I have connect like after this you know with the like you know people want to get married in Thailand so I have helped they set up like get la
get information
and also help set up like book appointment so they go paperwork so, and help with
you make everything until finish เลยใช่ไหม
yes
everything
visa
done it could cover everything
yes if they need it if they wanting me to helping
okay,
it
so do you need insurance to stay here for foreigner
Some visa is do requirement like OA visa. That's the year visa. ต้องการก็คือ is required to have a year insurance visa. It's good to have from your country, but when you come in Thailand, what the problem I see
a lot.
They post to buy better inside, you know, in and out.Put insurance inside
so
the country.
So you're better off having insurance inside Thailand than outside.
Better, yes. So you won't, you know, when you buy it, you don't lose
better,
the money.
Better you buy insurance Thailand.
Yes, better you buy Thai insurance.
But now everything cancelled all แล้ว no quarantine, nothing, no buy insurance
yes.
come here.
No, for the, you continue your 1 year visa, you still need that.
Yeah. But not, cameraman, he have the visa 6 months, you know.
Yeah. No, I'm talking about 1 year visa, not like to
so
come in Thailand.
Retirement visa is, you know,
yeah.
Is it a requirement to have
the OA one have and the non-immigration O is required when you submit there, but it's not gonna be expensive like the long year OA because the OA is the 1 year visa from your country before you come here.Does that make sense? And then you have the right to apply 1 year again after that expire. But if you're out of country, but you have to come back before it expire though. Yeah, and then you can renew.
Okay, and Nina curious. So now in Thailand, we change a lot visa many times, change rule,
yes,
everything
the,
come here.
Yes.
So what about if the foreigner want to come now, like a high season coming soon? Now we need insurance for come Thailand, right? Or what no need now?
No.
Everything cancel, right?
Yeah. I mean, as the moment, no, they don't need insurance, but only some visa like...
How much you start for consulting fee? Huh?
The consulting fee, what I start, it depends if like for short kind of thing, I look at information, what they have, kind of thing like that. Most of people, if they do have it, it's correctly, I left rent free. You know, I start from free, but then if they are really need help and talk longer, more detail, normally 1,000, 2,000, but it's not more than 5,000. So depend on, you know, come back, but most of the customer willing to pay. So if like I look information quickly, something, or oh, they good to go,
easy,
fine, yes, free,
yeah,
no worry. I mean, depend document and depend on the customer feeling. I'm not gonna fraud them. That's not the way
work. You're not gonna rip people off.
No. I last week back. I have pushed people. Please go home, bro. You good? Get document. Get the paper. No problem.
How can people contact you? Did you have a?
Right now we have. You know, they can look at me at the Google and a visa service or visa service in Hua Hin, and then when they see
Anna, where Anna visa service Hua Hin, Hua Hin too, right?
Yeah. And I have WhatsApp, I have LINE, and also I have Facebook page that Anna visa service also too. So they can look me up, and yeah, if they searching for visa in Hua Hin, it will have my name on that for sure. Yeah, that's
perfect. Probably. And you're in Soi 94.
Yeah.
Yes. Very good. Fine. Very easy. Soi
94.
Not fine for
Soi. They call Soi. Yeah. Soi Market in another way. Yes. It's between Market Village and Bullport.
Today, thank you so much for your time. นะคะ a lot of information for my people, my fan club. So okay, and if everyone interesting, I will put the link under in the description okay ค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ
Now we are here Bangkok Hospital ค่ะ between Soi 94นะคะ and Bullport between Bullport and Market Village Soi 94 Hua Hin Soi 94ค่ะif Anina have theinformation if the foreigner นะคะ want to stay here Thailand like a visa retirement 1 year you need to buy insurance Thai insurance นะคะ better because here have a lot hospital and very good for medical the best one Nina recommend Bangkok hospital very good and very good service and very good doctor I'm guarantee นะคะ so if you interesting insurance I have theLink in the description นะคะ detail everything นะคะ you can look in the link ค่ะ
and cameraman use or not
cameraman use insurance already ค่ะ his insurance in his home is broke ค่ะ when he come here and he want renew with continue visa and insurance is out he need buy new visa ค่ะ but that's it like I said you need buy Thai insurance here if you want stay here better ค่ะ and you good and you have good medical tooOkay, now we are here Wonderland 2 ค่ะ the part 2 we had the mistake in camera นะคะ is cameraman his fault not me so
give it a rest
so we are here Wonderland 2 Barbie นะคะ have a lot bar here just open นะ look everything is new but now it's closed a lot I think about 20 bar more 20 bar เนาะ more 20 bar and look this side toInfinity bar look new หมดเลย look make new and very good look หัวหิน very big say that's it you arrive หัวหิน already ค่ะ okay next let's check the other place ค่ะ now we are here father's house ซอยหัวหิน ATA นะคะ in here in like a center big food court ค่ะ big food court จริงๆ have a lot of food here for choiceHave drink, have alcohol sale, have Western food, Thai food, Isan food, many food style ค่ะ and have the live music that is state นะคะ live music every day. So this time shop is I come the daytime but shop is not open yet นะ but the some shop open already. But if you find some place cheaper price, you can find alcohol very cheap.Very cheap. The price same you bought in Seven Eleven, but you can sitting here relax and music. Listen music. Very good choice for the foreigner. นะคะ If you want to come here, Father's House Hua Hin Soi 88. ค่ะ You can find the link in Google Map. Have the link. นะคะ Easy.
What's the Thai name?
บ้านคุณพ่อบ้านคุณพ่อก็คือ in the English ก็คือ is the same father's house พ่อ is father โอเคค่ะI'm here body fit หัวหินซอย 88 ค่ะ This is a big fitness and have a lot of things for exercise นะคะ So we are here What's your name คะ
My name Joy ค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะสวย beautiful นะ
Same ค่ะ
So I have a question for fitness นะคะ Right here in หัวหินซอย 88 very good location So I ask about for priceWe have the price day one day
and 1 week 1 month.
Yeah. What about rate per day?
One day is 150 baht and 1 week 450.
Oh, it's good price.
So 1 month is cheaper. It's 1,190.
Same. Well, for 30 days, very good choice, นะคะ So now you have the other thing offer only not only fitness, ไหมคะ
We have.The class also, but the price for the class is different. 1 month is 1,790, and we have like yoga,
Zumba,
Sabata, jumping, spinning, something
what like is this. That, honey? Like exercise? I don't know. I know only fitness and yoga.
It's you can try.
Interesting, huh? Come and see Joy, and she'll tell you all about it.
Yeah, because not only fitness here.
You have to come and try.
Try. Because Nina, she don't know only yoga and fitness.
Because Nina never come here.
I have a special on too at the moment.
Weekly class, yeah. For class, for include. No. Not include fitness, nah.
Yeah.
This class only
class 500
yoga, zumba.
Yes.
Yes. 550 baht per week. This is class.
One week.This is the schedule for 1 week. Can join any class.
Yeah, you can take photo by any for the people interested, not only fitness.
ใช่
Some people like yoga, some people like zumba. But Nina like sleep.
And eat, นะคะ
Eat, ตอนนี้ eat เยอะมาก too much a lot.
Okay.
Now, thank you for your time today, นะคะน้องจอยนะคะ
You're welcome ค่ะ
So you come here, you see her นะ beautiful lady นะ very good lady too thank you so much today ค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ Now we are here หัวหินซอย 80 ค่ะ This soy is very special นะคะ because this here have the guest house and a lot of bar I think more 30 bar two side see until unfront In front start to soy and till the end of soy a lot of bar. So now in the daytime the bar is not open but some bar is open already. Sell coffee and drink. You can come to enjoy and not sure boom boom or not. you will let check by yourself นะคะ Okay ค่ะ So now we are here หัวหินซอย 76 ค่ะ So if the people don't want to pay ยิ้มนะคะSo we have free gym here ค่ะ gym here free นะคะ can come to play and enjoy today here like a park for the public people นะคะ come to free and I'm not sure here have the aerobic too aerobic exercise
is that aerobic or aerobic
aerobic aerobic
have
right
a free aerobic class here some nights of the week we're not sure
I'm not sure what day nights, maybe Saturday I'm not sureHave the people dancing here on the floor on the ground here นะคะ so here but don't forget นะ he free ซอยหัวหิน76ค่ะ
all the tight asses out there
tight ass same you now we are here หัวหินซอย72ค่ะ because here have the Thai fresh market ค่ะ call its name ฉัตรชัย market นะคะ so this is ซอย72นะIf you walk this way, straight this way, it's not far Thong Mi House. This way you can come from Soy 72 to the market. And about 200 meters from my hotel. That you see, this is 72 and this is night market too. Soy 72, this night market, but now no food, not shop because still daytime. At the night time, this soy, all is shop, is full, fully, นะคะ Soy 72 and this is, that's where is Thai Fresh Market, ค่ะ That's it, have the motorbike park.In the red one, that's it. You can come to many way. Come to in front, back side, and beside and come to the market is very bad but actually easy if you find soy 72 and you come market นะ and this market were on the morning ค่ะเป็น morning marketstart very early maybe 3 o'clock finish
and it's all fresh food isn't it like...
Fresh food, fresh food, everything, and cheaper price, Thai price. You can come for buy many things here, นะคะ For the night market, นะคะ Here in Soi 72 have the two sides, เลยนะ There and there, all full have the food cook ready cooking, ready for eat, and clothes, dress, everything have a stuff and souvenir have all here. You can buy the night time.I show the photo in the when the night time I come to show photo you after นะคะ Okay now we are here Soi Binthabat ค่ะ Soi Binthabat ค่ะ the favorite bar area in Hua Hin นะคะ and long time this is very long time ago so this Soi นะคะNo, all is soy only bar area two side, นะคะ Go this soy and turn left, have a bar area too. That's where have the turn left, can turn left that way. They have the bar area too and two side too. Like here, like a square bar area. You can go this way, left. If left is a bar area too. If you go this way, in front and you turn left, no.Turn left is the restaurant, and if you turn right, it's a barrier bar again, like a square bar here around here inside this area, นะคะ And not far about my hotel, about 300 meters for walking.
I'd say 200 meters.
No, I think 300 meters, honey. 250 meters, okay. 250 meters for walking. Come to this Soi Binthabat, ค่ะ So if you want to find something fun, like a.Drink, enjoy with the lady. Can come here, นะคะ Binthabat area ค่ะ So in Thailand, นะคะ we have the if you want to order food, here have the service application. You need to load application Foodpanda, Food, Grab Food, Online Man, นะคะ So in Thai people, we favorite in application Line for chat and the Messenger from Facebook. A lot of here. So if you want to order food here,
what about WhatsApp?
WhatsApp is not favorite.You have WhatsApp, but it's not everyone. For favorite, have Line and Messenger. If you want a cell phone for telephone for use in Thailand, นะคะ Here you can buy SIM card very easy in 7-Eleven, นะคะ And you can help for the staff for help you for buy package, include package too. She can help you everything for register SIM new SIM card and buy package internet here.
You just need from cameraman's personal experience. You just need your passport.
Yeah, exactly. Don't forget
or passport copy.
Yeah, if you want to open SIM card Thai, นะคะ Don't forget bring passport too for buy SIM card in 7-Eleven. Don't forget it very important, นะ I hope my information in today is good for help for everyone want to come to Hua Hin, นะคะ So thank you for watching me today. See you in the next video. Bye bye, ka. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.